about, well, not about you, but pretty damn close. I'm hoping within the next 2 or 3 hours we're going to head back home, but it took us 10 hours to get from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, to Minot, North Dakota. We went through Fargo to Bismarck and then to Minot. So on our way back, we're just sort of dilly-dallying around, get a few sightseeing things in, but not too much. Because we know that we're not going to be home until probably, I'm assuming, between 2 and 4, maybe 5 in the morning, so at least it's all the same time zone, but still. So this facility here is why we came and dropped the stepson off at Job Corp and do his whole GED thing. Quentin North. I can't finish reading that. Burdo, something like that. Job Corp Center, U.S. Department of Labor. So, he didn't quite finish where he was at before because they weren't getting paid by the Department of Labor. They were getting paid by, what the hell is he doing? He forgot to grab some of his stuff, which is not unnormal. So we're basically just getting ready for that. I have a time lapse going. I can't edit that right now, but I'm hoping to, I'm at least saving the video. That's your trash.
Oh shit, no! I sorted out what they
Well, there's not a whole lot. Let's see here. Screenshot time. And look for what?
Storage. Should be in that little box. What was in that box? Not that. The white box.
What white box?
No, a box. It's... Well, you kind of made a mess of my fucking... Right there, see it?
I know.
are the only people.